Relax. Just relax.
Don't put me to sleep.
Thank you, nurse. Jimmy, leave her alone. How are you feeling?
Sore. What happened?
You cracked a bone. Lucky it wasn't a break. Dr. Mixter felt we should wait until morning before we put a cast on. Get some rest now. Come on, Jimmy.
Can I get you something to drink, Lori?
Okay.
How about a Coke?
Yeah.
Out!
Bodies in the upstairs bedrooms of this house. It appears that the murders took place sometime early this evening. Authorities have confirmed that all three of the victims are teenagers, two girls and a boy. Police are searching the entire area for a mental patient who escaped last night from the Smith's Roebourne County Sanitarium. He is now believed to be at large in Haddonfield. This is Robert Mundy.
Brother, they pulled out of that house. What do you think?
Hey, hey!
Huh?
Hey, rule number one,
You were late again tonight.
Just 15 minutes.
That could be the difference between life or death for one of those little babies.
You're right. I'm sorry, Mrs. Al.
You're a good nurse, Karen. I'd hate to lose you. But you're going to have to start being on time. Now let's go to this list for tomorrow.
Hi, Lori. I couldn't find that coat, but I stole a beer from Dr. Mixter's office. How are you feeling? God, you know, it's not fair what happened to you. They should have handled it more carefully.
Who?
Michael Myers.
Michael Myers?
Yeah, the guy that was after you.
He was that kid that killed his sister years ago. I thought he was in some hospital somewhere.
Well, he escaped last night. It's all over the radio and television, too. It's on right now.
But why me? I mean, why me?
Time's up, Jimmy. Let's go.
All right.
No, you won't. Visiting hours are definitely over. Men, they're like my colostomy bag. You can't live without them. We've been trying to get your parents. Dr. Mitzer said they were the same color. Dr. Mixer was out last night, but they're not there now. They're not at home. Do you have any idea where they might be?
No.